Tiller and Brees carried Purdue to rare heights at a school better known for basketball. Together, they led Tiller's basketball on grass spread offense to the 2000 Big Ten title and 2001 Rose Bowl, where Purdue lost to Washington 34-24. Joe Tiller was one of the great coaches in all of Purdue history, Purdue President Mitch Daniels said. The next time we go to the Rose Bowl, our first thoughts will be of him, and we will miss him every day in between. Tiller had an 87-62 record at Purdue from 1997 to 2008. Besides Brees, he coached two other NFL quarterbacks, Kyle Orton and Curtis Painter. They led offenses that rewrote the Big Ten's record books. Brees is the Big Ten's all-time leading passer, Painter is second and Orton eighth.